Hello, my name is Juriat and I am here to give you my tip for this week. There are some words that are written similarly, and so they sound the same. For example, thought, brought, and bought. I thought that you had brought what you bought. So next time that you use these words, remember how they sound. And if you have any other questions, please ask your learning advisor. See you next week!